Police have turned from cops to crocodile hunters in North Queensland. Quick thinking saved a silky terrier from becoming a midnight snack for a 1 metre crocodile.
It was Croc versus Cop when Constable Adam Green put his crocodile hunter skills to the test in true Steve Irwin style.
Just went in behind and just grabbed him on the back of the head and held him and got some tape, put it around his snout and put him in a hessian bag.
Constable Green and his partner were called out to a Marillion home at around 1 a.m. to save Ben the Silky Terrier from being snapped up. But it wasn't an easy pursuit. The 1 metre croc resisted arrest and he didn't go quietly.
5 minutes into the trip, we heard a bit of a scuffle in the back of it and all we could hear was just a hissing sound.
He was taken into custody where he managed to break free and he didn't give up there. Alcatraz, as he's been named by the police, escaped again early this morning.
Looked down, picked up the bag and it was gone. I thought someone might have been playing a joke on me. Turned around and there it was, just looking at me, just hissing at me, saying, I'm going to get you on back.
He was released without charge to the Department of Primary Industries this morning. Locals say the croc was a surprise visitor to their neighbourhood, with the nearest creek a kilometre away.
Been living here my whole life and, yeah, I've never seen one.
It's still unclear if Alcatraz will be released. Because he scrapes the dog's owner, he might face a life sentence in a croc farm. Melissa Vanderhaak, 10 News.